Welcome back to another video. This is going to be Blue Eyes Gaming's first impression of Splatoon 2.
Yeah.
Say hello, Blue Eyes.
Oh, hey.
Yeah. Now, we just recorded a video basically me explaining why I haven't uploaded in a while and me going on the land about this exact weapon he's using. Now, I will fully admit I'm not the best shooter person, but Blue Eyes here is phenomenal at shooter
good,
games.
Yeah.
First person and third person, like he is literally the best person I know at them. So he is going to use a weapon, and if he can't even win with this, then that just proves my point that it is way too underpowered.
Yeah.
So press B again for me, please.
Yeah, I mean, I've had doing some, like games like Gears of War, Halo, Call of Duty, but I think you used to play Battlefield a little bit.
So, you have the choice of a regular battle, battle with my friends, or ranked battle? Oh, Splat Zone. So basically in Splat Zone, so if you want to do ranked, so let me go through this. Ranked battle, this is Splat Zone, and basically you have to keep control of this area. By having the most ink in that area as possible for this amount of time. Not yet.
Alright.
Go to Nah, bro. Regular battle, go down to regular battle.
Alright.
So basically, this is Turf Wars. So where basically, the goal is to have the most area possible inked.
Yeah.
So now choose which one you want to do.
This one sounds cool. Kind of sounds a bit like those, on Overwatch, where there was like basically game modes where you had to defend point A and point B and all this stuff.
Mm.
It's kind of cool.
Yeah, it's basically that, but with ink.
So it's like you had to take over point A, and then you had to defend that point, and if you defended that point for the time period of the game, then your team wins.
Yeah, that's basically it, but the way you defend it is by making sure you have the most ink in the area.
Even though the thing with Overwatch is there's one character, right, called Bastion, and he's literally like this turret that can repair himself. I mean, he's that overpowered.
Wow.
Like, he just...
Is he very bulky, or does he hit very hard?
No, he can be destroyed by particular characters easily, if you've got a good strategy, but, yeah. Oh, okay, that's, that does that. How do I zoom in again?
You have to hold it.
Oh, hold it, right. Ah, right.
And then release to shoot.
Geez. This is... Oh, I think I see someone. I think I see them.
I have actually turned the sensitivity down a bit because I was using the better weapon, and at long range is a bit sensitive.
Everywhere.
In close range it is best to just spam it as much as possible.
Oh, I've not played this before.
Yeah. At close range it is best to just spam it, because that's the only way you're going to get out of there alive, potentially. Well, not alive, but unsplattered. Hey, your team took control.
Oh, God.
B to jump, remember.
Oh,
and if you
jump, that's what I'm pressing, yeah.
And don't go on the other team's ink, because it'll lower your health.
Oh!
Oh, nice shot!
Come on! I got you, bro. Oh, I see someone. Okay, I'm gonna get him. Where are you, bro?
He was shooting homing missiles at you. That's the attack I showed you earlier. That's overpowered. The trick to avoiding that is noticing that they're shooting them. There will be markers on the ground, and then just swim in the ink to get away from the markers.
Oh my god. so much blue ink I can hardly do anything.
Yeah, it is hard to do anything with that. After this, we'll change up your weapon.
And boom, oh, man, come on. Oh, I think, are they here? Oh, that's this. Oh god, jeez, I need to get out this ink right here.
Yeah, don't be squid when you're not on ink, because that's really slow moving. Right, try sniping from there.
Yeah, I think I can see someone. Oh, come here. Oh, come back here. Oh,
damn it. Yeah, so another problem with that is that if you're zoomed in, you probably won't notice that when that attack is happening, so that makes you puts you in a vulnerable position.
Yeah, I can see that. Oh. Dodge the blue ink. Don't touch the blue ink. Oh god, there's so much blue ink. I'm trying to get around without actually touching it.
You can shoot it to put your ink down, so it's easier.
Yeah, there we go. Okay, I've...
You guys won, yay.
We still won that, yeah. Oh,
yeah, but you.
Bonus.
Yeah, so basically they get nothing now if you lose.
Oh, wow.
So yeah, that's how you weren't the worst, but you did pretty badly. So yeah, now you see why I had to rantle now, because I tried so long to just try and get that to work. Like, seriously, I was trying from like level 12 until I got to like level 17. And I was like, oh, there's a new weapon. That, oh, this is an upgraded version. And then I got the upgraded version.
I think we'll try a different weapon.
So go to press the plus button.
Alright.
Not go to press.
That's how you change your weapon, isn't it? Oh,
yeah.
Right, so where's that like spamming weapon that everyone uses
now? Well, the NES gun is pretty good. That one's okay. That is pretty overpowered.
Yeah,
well, that's seriously overpowered.
Just because.
Now press B. B again.
Let's do it. This game's pretty fun.
Does it make you want to get a Nintendo Switch?
Well, not necessarily get a Switch, but...
With Breath of the Wild being on it, and Mario Kart 8
Deluxe. Unless, like, the first Splatoon's on, like, I don't know, Wii U or something.
Yeah, it is on Wii U.
I might probably consider getting the first one, since we only have a Wii U.
Well, you also have an Xbox One, but that's rubbish.
I'd say it's...
You can get flagged online for no reason, and eventually end up not being able to use any Xbox Gold features whilst still having to pay for Xbox Gold.
Well, that's why I just play with my close friends.
Yeah, but that's not really fun, because you're playing with the same people again and again and again, and eventually you'll be able to learn how they act and predict what they will do. And then it'll get boring. Also, yeah, they grow if you hit them. And if you go into ink, if you go into squid form, you can climb up them because they're green. Yeah, so look, you've got... Yeah.
I'm literally just right. There we go.
The reason why I like this more than a normal first-person shooter is because it's more creative. Also, to recover ink faster, you be in squid form in your own ink, see? But you will recover ink slowly in just by being in squid form.
Yeah, I'm trying not to touch this
pink ink. Oh god!
I can't even breathe!
Yeah, if you're in the opposing team's ink, it will become very hard for you to move. Oh god, just run!
Who is that dude?
You got shot by the back. Yeah, that's a spammer. I'm just gonna roll that to you.
I mean, yeah. I gotta admit, I do like spamming in games, but seriously, it's
they are incredibly overpowered, like I said in the last video.
Oh god, I'm trying to do something.
Also, Blue Eyes.
Spamming me while I'm trying to save myself.
Yeah. Also, Blue Eyes, when you upload this video, don't forget to put a link to the previous video in the description.
Oh, yeah. That's a big point.
Also, I have an entire proper like description laid out in my older videos, so you can just copy and paste that up into the description. Well, actually, I say that's my upload default, so that doesn't matter. I'm sorry doing nothing. I'm gonna plug my own stuff in the description because there's upload defaults.
Stop spamming me! Stop spamming me!
They came from behind. Anyway, in the description there will be links to all the playlists of my own and all the playlists of my videos. And eventually, when I get a new computer or maybe next time Blue Eyes comes around to play some video games, they will be getting updated. And if you want to get them updated sooner, spam Blue Eyes Gaming, just like go to Gaming Atheist's house and play video games with him, or I will kill you.
Yeah.
Don't kill him.
Not literally.
Yeah, don't literally kill him. Otherwise I'd have a lawsuit on my hand, probably.
Ah, stop spamming me! They keep spamming me! I'm trying to take over the land and I'm getting spammed!
All your bases now belong to us. You want me to have a go?
Yeah, go on.
I haven't played much with this weapon. Oh yeah, if you press X there's a map. I don't use it that often. Usually when I'm respawn,
I prefer fully automatic. You can literally just spam the trigger.
Well, in this you just need to press and hold the trigger.
That's what I mean. You press and hold it and it's like...
So you don't even need to spam it, yeah. Yeah, I'll give you one of them in a minute. I'm just going to have one quick go. Oh, I have 15,000 money. It's not that easy to get money in this. Like, yeah. You get a little bit of money if you lose, and you get quite a bit more if you win. But in this, how much money you get is based off how much turf you ink.
Sounds about right.
Yeah. So let's see if I can do any better.
Yeah.
Also, I love the music in this game.
Also,
it's not Super Mario Galaxy too good. I'd say it's humming in your head after an hour after playing the game good. I just do.
So are these actual players, by the way?
Yeah, these are people online.
Oh, wow.
And it's free!
Wow, free online play, eh?
Yeah! Suck that, Xbox One, we have free online play. Well, oh my god, our entire team is just...
I remember PlayStation 3 had free online play back in the day. Well then again, that was years ago.
I don't know about PlayStation 4.
Yeah, about that. No, just PlayStation
I've been tempted
Plus,
to get a PlayStation 4 because there's going to be a new Spider-Man game on it.
Really? Spider-Man?
Yeah. Back, demon, back! Oh god, no! Oh god damn it.
You're dying!
Where did you come from? Oh, it doesn't matter. Oh, sweet Jesus! Jesus, help me!
Yeah, I don't think Jesus can help you.
I said Jeebus! Remember, Simpsons reference.
Oh, right.
I'm cool, I do Simpsons references.
Yeah, rather than what people say, like, God help me or something. Like, God help me, God help me, God help me.
How did you know I was behind you?
Yes.
Oh, Jesus, I'm dead.
Right.
No, seriously, how did he know I was behind him? Also, when you're swimming in ink, the only way people can tell that you're there is by these little ripples in the ink.
So
it's an incredibly overpowered way of transporting yourself.
So, what about if you just, like, literally stay in the same spot, in the ink?
Oh, they won't be able to detect you at all, like, watch. See?
So you can literally just sit there and just wait for them to come.
Yeah, I had that done to me a couple times.
Oh, wow.
Quite annoying.
Yeah.
That's damn it.
Wow.
Yeah, look, he did it to me.
Just like, who knew?
See, he was sat there and he waited for me.
It's like, who knew you could actually camp in this game?
Well, the fun thing is, let me just go all the way to the spawn if I can. But I'm going to tell you. I'm going to show it off, but I'll tell you if I have to. God damn it. That's a bit faster at attacking, but it doesn't have the reach that this does.
There you go. Do you want to know something really OP though? Lot of people actually used to do in Call of Duty. Thing they call spawn raping, which basically they just camp in the opponent's spawn and just shoot at you with like fully automatic weapons.
Yeah, you can't do that in this game. There's a force field around the spawn point, making it impossible to do that. Oh god damn it! How did you know? How? Why?
Oh my.
Just ink as much as possible. Anyway, so like I was saying, the bits where you spawn at, maybe 50-50 shot. No, we lost. Anyway.
So close.
Yeah, the thing is that most of our team was a roller thing. And they had two pretty good counters for it. Anyway.
Then again, a lot of games have counters, you know. I mean, I remember one of my favourite moves in
Xbox. Yeah, but the thing is, in this game, everything's a hard. If you get countered, you get countered hard. Like, if you meet your counter, then there will be literally nothing you can do but bend over and think of England.
So, whenever I'm playing Overwatch, like, there's this, basically, these maps.
Right,
there's this particular spot where normally point A is. Mm. And whenever I'm trying to defend it, I normally just go to where the other side of the ledge is, hook him, grab him with my hook, and then, like, you go falling off the edge.
Yeah, so, Blue Eyes Gaming. So this one's pretty cool. You charge it up. And then unleash a torrent of ink on your enemies.
Wow.
So you want to use this? It does take a minute to charge up. Also, my throat is not doing good today. Do you want to use this?
Yeah, go on.
Okay.
Let's do it.
There you go, you know what to do. Wow. I haven't used it much, I used it in a side thing that they have.
Oh, where did it go? Oh, there it is. Jeez, that's awesome. It's kind of like one of those, like, heavy machine gun things.
Yeah. But in reverse, with the heavy machine guns, they usually fire fast. Do they have a cooldown or do they need to warm up?
Well, basically, I think in some games they do have to cool down, but other games you can literally keep on spamming it until it runs out of bullets.
Ah. So that's basically this, but it needs to warm up.
So it's basically like, you know, you can keep on firing it, blah, 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 but then it has to, like, cool down for a moment.
Well, no, this needs to warm up, then you rapid fire, then you would just need to charge up again, and then you can rapid fire again.
So it's basically rapid fire, then you let it cool down, then rapid
well,
fire.
Well, no, warm up, rapid fire, warm up, rapid fire.
I don't mean that, yeah.
Oh, now let's go.
Oh my god, this is kind of cool.
Eat ink, motherfuckers!
Oh, yeah. Eat my ink, you. Oh, damn.
I think it does use up a lot of ink, though.
And I'm just gonna spam the field with some ink.
The only problem with it is it does have that, special weapon that I was complaining about with the snipers, basically, where it will shoot through walls, but it's incredibly slow to aim.
Seriously,
and you can outrun
out of the AQ. There's so much blue ink. I can't do
it. Actually, that's cyan. That's yeah. Cyan.
Well, kind of like greeny blue.
Yeah, that's cyan. Cyan. It's cyan. Cyan.
Yeah.
I recognize it best from Minecraft. Because cyan best beds are my fave.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I recognize a lot of things from Minecraft
too. Well, mostly colors I recognize.
Yeah, I'll tell you what. So
do you like the multicolored beds?
Tell you what, so.
Jack, do you like the different colored beds? Because I haven't asked you about that yet.
Oh, the different colored beds?
Yeah. I think you're gonna lose.
Yeah, I think I am.
Anyway, multicolored beds. Oh, you're dead. Well, the problem is that if you get snuck up on, you're basically dead. And that's just GG. Anyway. And so what do you think to the new multicolored beds in Minecraft?
I don't think I've checked
them out yet. I like them. I'll have a go with this weapon, because I haven't used it at all in proper multiplayer.
Yeah.
Yeah,
besides the charge bit, it's quite fun.
Hmm. And like I said, I do not know of a way to decrease the charge, like I said in the other video. If you know of a way, feel free to comment down below. Be like, oh, you're so stupid. Obviously, you can decrease the charge time by shoving it up your butt. We're going to get somebody commenting that now.
Yeah, probably. Yeah.
And if you do, I promise, if somebody does comment that, I will reply. I won't promise it'll be a nice reply, but I'll reply to it.
Yeah, probably just be like, middle finger, enough said.
Yes.
Yeah.
go fluff yourself.
Yeah.
I can't say the actual word because YouTube and Apocalypse and
you can always just say what like Smosh says, just like go fire truck yourself.
Fire truck yourself.
Yeah.
Or did you hear that was it Ian who left Smosh?
I think it was, yeah.
That was like, well that's sad.
And then it would be good to, I will say Smosh would be good to be honest.
Eating! Oh, I killed someone!
Yeah, eating, mother truckers.
Yeah. Taste my ink!
Oh, should I say, what's it?
I have no idea how this shoots through walls.
Eat ink for the muckers.
Mother flubbers. Mother truckers.
Have you heard that one?
Oh, I got another kill!
Basically, you say you get a bridge reference.
Yeah.
This is where part where...
Screw the wolves, I have ink!
Basically, it's this part where, like, Marek turns all evil and stuff, and he just comes up to them all, yeah? And it's like, what's up for them muckers again?
Oh, we win! I was in the mindset of Turf Wars, and I forgot that we were actually doing this.
I always find it funny how apparently in Yu-Gi-Oh! Card game solves everything.
Yeah.
Like, oh, we lost them. I not solved this. Let's play a card game.
Who wants ink? Ink? Yeah. Anybody? Ink? Anybody? You know, like how Mike was going. Anyone want tugs? Instead of hugs, it's ink.
Yeah.
Let's use the SNES. So.
Oh, nice.
There you go. And you can switch it to Tier 4s if you want. Try something new.
Oh, yeah.
So go into regular battle. Worship Wumpy Bays. You be tired.
Wow, this is kind of inking fun.
Mm. I've actually used this quite a bit because I've got a 7.5 on it.
Oh, wow. Nice.
It is a good weapon to use. Like, not the best, but if you see it and, you just want it for the coolness factor, then use it. And make it good.
I see what you mean. It's literally that spam weapon, isn't it?
It's a spam weapon, yes.
I'm literally gonna spam now. Goodbye. I'm gonna spam this weapon while you lot are pretty much...
Yeah, stay in the ink to recharge it. And if you press the right button, you will, throw a bomb. Oh, press the right button. Right button. No, not that. Oh, goddammit. Yeah, but those will stick to walls, which is pretty damn good. Oh, that arrow means someone's going to land there. So, if you're clever if you're clever enough, you can wait for them to land and then just instantly kill them. Like, one time with a sniper, I charged it up, I waited for someone to land, and I was like, hey, and boom, they died.
Move, bitch, get out
of the way! Get out of the way! You're like an SMG4.
Yeah.
Hi. Boom, dead.
Oh, yeah. He'd just be like, you fucking
cheated! Yeah, cheated, and then all the ink goes everywhere.
Yeah. Just like, you get that one person who used the same bot who's just stinking everyone.
Yeah, and then they do like a hijack and they say, he's fucking cheating, and then everybody just kills him all the time.
In that case scenario, just be like, you're banned, mate.
Yeah. Nintendo really doesn't like cheating. Game Freak's a bit more lenient on it for some reason. I don't know why.
Oh, damn it. I see him! Oh, I was trying to wait for him and then...
Oh, it was him! It was him who got you throwing a bomb!
Damn. I just wanted to wait for him to come to me.
I actually did manage to spawn kill someone because basically what I did is I charged my weapon up, I waited for someone to respawn, and when I walked down off the slope I shot them before they could even see me. So it wasn't exactly spawn killing, but it was close to spawn killing.
Yeah, spawn rate.
No, not exactly that, but yeah, that is literally impossible in this game because you can shoot into the spawn area, but they are able to shoot out.
Come at me, bro. Come at me.
Anyone there's here? Nobody there. Now they're too afraid of you. They're all hiding in their ink. Oh, throw bombs quickly now! Throw bombs!
How do I throw...
Ah, right button!
Oh!
Do you not listen to me? You're out of ink. Right, the thing is with bombs is that they will still explode after the time after the countdown has finished. But they are incredibly costly on ink. I have been working... Oh, you actually got pretty close. 44.5 compared to 44.9. Anyway, I have been creating a set to minimise the cost of your secondary weapon while making it so that you can refill ink faster. Like I said, it's a bit of a pain in the ass because you can't exactly choose what abilities you have on your gear.
Yeah,
not
me.
Also, by the end of this, my throat is just going to be in pieces. I'm going to get tonsillitis and I'm going to have to go to the hospital. And I'm going to have to, and then I'm going to vlog about it, because I can.
Hmm. But it's like...
Well, actually, here's a question.
Yeah.
Will the doctors allow you to vlog?
Wait, what?
Or blog. Oh, if you're in hospital, like will doctors allow you log. To blog?
Oh, you mean like video log type thing?
Hmm.
Probably, I guess. Yeah, I mean, I know there's probably some people that do that kind of thing. Like, I know there's some people who film themselves in a hospital bed talking about how they broke their legs or whatever they've done.
Oh, did you see that? Did you hear about this live stream where this girl was high and she had a 12-year-old sister in a car Neither of them were wearing seatbelts, and she was driving recklessly, and she crashed the car. Yeah. She killed her younger sister, and she felt no remorse about it. She literally, in the video, she literally just like, I don't care. My sister's dead, I don't care. And then she poked and moved her dead, lifeless, bloody corpse. She didn't care. And then she got arrested. And guess what? Guess what?
Yeah.
There's a Facebook group to go out of prison.
What?
That was my reaction.
Seriously, she didn't care about that. She just got someone killed and that...
Yeah! If that was me, I would have been like, holy fucking shit, holy fucking shit, holy fucking shit. Even if it wasn't my 12-year-old younger fucking sister.
Yeah.
Like, I haven't been an older sibling, but I imagine you have a close connection to to the sibling that's younger than, you know, the sibling that came after you, because you see them, from a baby, growing up, and you know, you see the progress that they make. So you think it would be more emotionally damaging if you got your younger sibling killed than, to say, your friend. Why is my nose so goddamn itchy? Oh, this map has a cool little thing. I'm going to show it off quickly. If these are activated, you can go in these, and you can take like little shortcuts and use them to your advantage. Yeah, but you can see spammers are really popular. Oh god damn it!
Wow. Yeah, no wonder everyone seems to want to spam the whole field. I think.
Yeah, well, the thing is, the reason why they are so overpowered is because they are okay against the other one, the one where you walk behind it and then you put, you know, you, and it's in front of you and you basically lay in front of you. The second one you used. Anyway, basically because that one was so overpowered in this, these got even more powerful due to it because they are not perfect, but an alright counter to it.
Yeah, I think you're kind of... Oh! You got him now. You got him. Or should I say, get
ripped,
scrub.
Oh, hello! I always push for... I'm always the one that pushing on these offensive journeys. And it works like 90-95% of the time. 9, 8... 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, there we go. And you see that still exploded even after the thing stopped, and that's where it was, so you can see it's still counted.
Yeah, you understand.
Yeah.
Nice. Oh, there you are, isn't it?
Oh yeah, I got second best.
Awesome.
Yeah, so that's minus 416. That's how much money you will need to get your gears. I accidentally pressed continue. You can change your weapon after this. That's how much it would cost to get your gear scrubbed of its ability, is that went the one that you got when you bought it. There are more modes to this, like there's local multiplayer, like you need to get a Nintendo Switch, you need to get this game, you need to get Breath of the Wild, you need to get Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, and then me and you need to play this together. So basically you can play local multiplayer, which is, I haven't played it, but I presume it's gonna be a lot of fun, just me and you. And I think also you can use experimental gear in local multiplayer, which is extremely overpowered, and you have actually seen, I've actually seen a couple times during this video, I think. I think the one that we saw was this one where it's this little like, have you seen the Mouser droids from Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles?
I think so.
So they're basically the Mouser droids, but they will track you down, follow you, and explode with ink instead of eating rats.
So we so need some MLD horns in here.
Right.
Oh god, no.
I'm gonna rant a little bit about respawn times here. Now I hate respawn times. They take you out of the action and it just kills the flow of the game. Now this has extremely bad it has pretty bad respawn times. Glorious Gaming will be respawning about four or five seconds. That's with one piece of gear having two abilities that reduce the amount of time it will take for you to respawn. And yes, they do stack, because the minimum respawn time is 1 second. So you can imagine what it would be like without those two.
This is insane.
Yeah.
I'm on it.
It would be like without those two gear abilities.
I am so on a gun screen right now.
No, but remember, the point of this is to not kill them, but take the most tear. Well, killing helps them, because if they're dead, then they can't do
stuff. No! Damn, I got cornered!
Something you could have done there is shoot the floor so you could be in your own ink.
Yeah,
so you went in and slowed down. Let me check something.
Oh man, I think we've lost that.
Yeah, pretty badly as well.
Didn't do too bad though, I got some good kills there. Second best. That's not too bad.
Yeah. Okay, let's get you a new weapon to use. One more weapon, then we're going to call this a video.
Yeah.
So, pick a weapon, any weapon.
Okay, any weapon.
Go back to that one.
That?
No, back to that. I love how it's got that little face on the end of it.
Cool. Oh wow, what are these supposed to be?
They're dual spammers.
That sounds cool.
Those are some of the most OP. Like, the only thing stopping them from being literally the most OP thing in this game is the fact that they don't have the best range, and the fact that their sub-weapon isn't that good. Like, it's okay, and you can get a kill with it. It's just like... basically, it's a bomb, but it will explode instantly upon contact with the ground, which is very situational. Like, it would be nicer to have a bomb with a delay, like with those bombs. You can't just throw it down, and then when the timer stops, it'll explode. You can only throw it, and then it will explode. Communication error code. That's just rubbish internet.
Okay. Connection is unstable.
You can just go back in.
It's fine, just click it and then it switches back on.
Oh, hello, Bubba. Go into you. giving me kiss to guess as.
Maybe
your bag over there.
Oh, yes. Kind of like the character Tracer from Overwatch. She has sort of like...
Yeah, I love how she's British.
Yeah.
Like, finally, some British representation.
Basically, the idea is they have, like, characters
got a dog
from
in the
different
shot.
Countries.
Yeah. We've got a dog in the shot.
We've got
his fluffy bum in the shot.
This is like, basically, you have characters from America, characters from this country.
Well, no, that's not his point. That says, my shoulder area. No, back of the neck. Okay, you're back.
Got your back.
Oh,
oh god, you!
Oh,
no! I almost had him!
Oh, she just
got him! Oh, he died from my ink anyway.
Bad guy! Get in the. If you see a bad guy, just stay in the spawn area and shoot from the spawn area. Oh, I'm tired, Rabbit the Wings.
Hey, help me out, buddy! Come on. Why are you staying near? Come on.
You probably had... Oh, to the right of you! Oh, press the press down the right button. You know the right stick. Doesn't matter. In the top right hand corner, when that gate is full, if you press the right thumbstick here, you will be able to use your special attack.
Huh? Oh, wow. What is
that's the right button, so you will throw a bomb.
Oh right, that's throws a bomb.
Yeah, it's a fairly small explosion, and like I said, it doesn't it's pretty much instant, which like I said is very situational. I hope you people are enjoying seeing my feet for the first time.
They probably are.
Because I need to rest my back. Because my
come
bag
doesn't
look like
this. Get up, get up, I can't get up there.
Well, you got fluffy dogs. Fluffy dogs. Fluffy dogs will entertain you. Oh, you were mouse.
Nope, where are these enemies from? I think I just saw an enemy.
Awesome.
Come on, get him. I see him. I just saw him. Where are these enemies?